These men.
I killed them.
I'm
they were dead.
Not in this world. Look at their noses.
Number 9, so let's go number 8 first. Do it!
Want to take a look at this?
I can do that.
Hopefully it's worth something.
There.
Oh. Is that gear going to be worth it, though, guys? Deadly lunges, melee strike range increased by 3 times? Oh, what is it going against? Oh, let's do that. All right. Come on, Elizabeth, do it.
Got a lock here.
Seems easy enough. This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
All done.
Oh, Jen, I'm sorry.
You're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt, not hyenas.
Oh, you were so racist, dude. So racist. All right. All right, what are we doing here? What's going on? Oh, keep going down. I see. All right, let's do this. Oh, crap. Hey, Chen. Oh, he's dead. I just saw something poke up. Investigate body.
We're too late. God damn it.
Hank, this is what he meant.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What? Where the hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Chen Lin.
This is...
The body's gone.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through to this other Columbia, but how?
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
If we go into this tear, I don't think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
I think that's all I have left to do. I think I have to do this, Elizabeth. Ah, crap. Do it. Do it.
Open it.
Don't hurt yourself, Elizabeth.
Look.
Why does Lincoln have
horns? There's no
blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
Oh god, I don't know if I should do this, guys. Let's see. I should probably end the Let's Play, but I'm gonna go. We're gonna see what this is like. Hey guys. Oh shit, a lot of prisoners. I don't know what to do about them. We gotta go back to the gun shop. That is a lot of differences. God damn. There's a lot of difference, guys. There's a lot of difference. I wonder who's the wanted posters. Daisy Fitzroy, still 30,000. The people are still wanted. That has not changed.
Daisy Fitzroy. Come on, you piece of horseshit. Tell me about Daisy. Cut him loose.
What?
Scarfield says cut him loose. They're bringing his tools to the lockup. Keep him clean, I guess.
Why?
What are you, the Columbia Gazette? The chink's wife got friends in high places. Come on, we need to sell.
Oh, That's interesting. Owen. Oh, I guess it's still the same stuff. I guess nothing new for me to pick up. Okay, Elizabeth, let's go.
I don't understand how Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered. Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
I don't suspect you can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
Oh, what the hell?
I killed them. They were dead.
Not in this world. Look at their noses. They're all bleeding.
What's wrong with them?
They remember.
Remember what?
Being dead.
Oh.
What is going on here, Captain Mark?
Okay, guys, I'm gonna go take care of these people. I'll be back. Alright, guys, we're gonna head back and find Chen. Oh, gift! Blood to salt. Enemies provide salts upon death 40% of the time. What do I have on top of that now? Coat of arms, enemies, or melee. You know what? We're gonna equip that because I like having that salt idea. We'll try that.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Looks simple enough. Ready.
Oh, only three this time. That's kind of nice. All right, guys, back to the plaza. All right, do it. Do it. Do it. Oh, wow. Okay, guys, we're back in the shop. Let's go find Chen.
Do you hear anything?
Huh?
No machines. No tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs now.
Figure of Comstock now.
Oh god, no. 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 No, Chen. Chen, how could you do this to me, man? Hey, hey, Chen.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines, very dangerous. No place for stupid people.
Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin.
Downstairs.
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
Oh, my husband.
Oh, no.
Calm his troubled thoughts.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker, this is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe... If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police! They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
Oh, I'm gonna have to go get those, aren't I?
Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
Okay, we're gonna head to Shantytown. Let's see if that...
Did you notice? Lin had a bloody nose.
Seems to be in style.
This tariff. I'm not so sure it was a good idea.
I guess we're learning the hard way, aren't we? Okay, so we're in Shantytown. What about the vigor? What can you give me? Oh, I don't use any of those, so no, we won't use those. What about this? Dollar bill, what can you give me?
Fire!
Nothing I want there either. Fire. Let's pull this lever, guys. Let's see what Shantytown's gonna bring me.
You wanna ask me, ask me.
About what?
My finger.
Sorry, I didn't...
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
I didn't know there was something wrong with your finger. Okay. Okay, guys. We've stopped. We're in Shantytown. I'm going to stop right here. I'm going to wrap up this Let's Play. I hope you guys have a good time. And we learned that evidently she has a horrible deformity on her fingers, but I can't see which one. Okay, so I'm going to run back here, and we're going to cut it off here, guys. I will talk to you later. Take care, guys.
How about Linda? How is she acting?
Is it my attention or the cat's?
Whoever's attention I can get.
What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe. If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lynn.